What's up, people? Bollywood Minutes back with 60 seconds of Tinsitar updates. Harshvardhan Kapoor didn't exactly make a great debut with Mirziyaan, but the young actor is in no hurry, being choosy about his next projects. Recently opted out of Sriram Raghavan's edgy, dark comedy thriller, play a musician who fakes being blind. Harshvardhan is currently busy with Vikramaditya Motwani's Bhavesh Joshi. Doesn't have dates for any other project. Doesn't have dates? Really? Anyway, hope this film does well. While Harshvardhan is busy with Bhavesh Joshi, his Mirziya co-star Sayami signed up for a film to be directed by Rashri Ojha. She'd already directed Aisha. Okay? More of a chick flick. I liked it. It's sort of cool. Sayami's also keen to get over the disappointment of Mirziya if she wanted to showcase her acting skills with this project. I'll keep you guys updated with the case of these debutantes. Curious? One saying yes, one saying no. Stay tuned to Bollywood Minute.